Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of the Journey Girl Gaming Channel, or I guess you can say it's a live stream. I hope you guys are having an amazing day, as usual. So, I was originally going to do Fortnite today, but unfortunately the game needed a major update. Okay, that's double point. But, I was originally saying that I was going to do Fortnite today, but the game needs a major update, so I will have to do this game instead. And then maybe next time I can do Fortnite. But also, at the same time, some of my friends that I play with are not able to play with me today for Fortnite, so it kind of really just didn't make sense to play Fortnite today. But so instead, what we're going to be playing is a little bit of Dress to Impress. So let's go ahead and open the game if you guys want to join me. Feel free. Absolutely. So let's go ahead and get started. Like I've said in previous games, I think everyone in this game is really creative and really, you know, puts their imagination. underwear. Let's see. Yeah, for a family reunion, I don't see like dressing up like super super fancy. can't think of anything else I want to change. So I'm going to go ahead and leave. I feel like maybe a better idea instead of just doing like Starbucks for 24 hours, because Starbucks, although it's really Tell you what, let's go without the coat. And just, like, do that. Because, I mean, we don't necessarily... Wait a minute. in February, and that was really awesome. That was actually mine and Evan's first time seeing a live basketball. Good to wear if you're doing like a lot of jumping around and whatnot, so your hair won't get in the way. Just like tie your hair back and stuff. kind of like, you know, do this and then keep an eye on everything else on the other side, like comments and stuff like that. Because right now, guys, I'm actually, you know, looking at. I swear something is wrong with the server because I'm seeing hideous, I'm seeing ugly. So I don't know if you see that either. I don't know what's going on. So yeah, I mean that's just me. Alright. Good job. I don't know why it's not letting me comment. Alright guys, so I'm probably going to go ahead and end the live stream here because it is almost 3:30. But yeah, thank you guys so much for joining today. I'm sorry if it wasn't Fortnite, but hopefully next time our live stream will be doing some Fortnite. And maybe even after that because my friends will be back and we'll be able to play together. If you guys like this live stream, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell to see notifications, and I will see you guys for another gameplay video on Saturday. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you guys have an amazing day. Bye!